watching Game Show Network.
This is the beautiful and exciting Hollywood and Broadway star, Pamela Tiffin.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Guy Zarega, from Larchmont, New York.
This is the brilliant actor starring in the delightful Broadway hit, The Apple Tree, Larry Blyden.
This is my partner, Belle Smith from Roanoke, Virginia, and we're all here to play Password.
Here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good to see you again.
Nice to see you.
Pamela Tiffin, how are you? Zarega, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
What keeps you busy?
I'm an elementary school teacher in the Bronx.
Fine, we're always glad to have teachers here to play Password. Good. You know that. Now, Larry Blyden saw Apple Tree. The audiences love Apple Tree.
Yeah.
Belle Smith, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
What do you do in your spare time?
Oh, I've had a good time seeing everything in New York.
You having a good time here? From
yes.
Roanoke, Virginia?
Yes.
Well, I'm glad you're here to play Password. Password goes to Pamela Tiffin, Larry Blyden, and as they look at the word to see what they're going to say, you look at it at home and see what you'd say, all right?
The password is banjo.
You got the word at home. All right, now, Pamela Tiffin, for 10 points, see if you can get Guy Zarega to say that word.
Guitar.
Strum.
Strum? No, 9 points. Larry, see if you can get Belle Smith to say it.
Minstrel.
Ukulele.
Ukulele? No, 8 points, Pamela.
Mississippi.
Banjo.
That's it. All right. Guy, with banjo, you have 8 points toward a 25-point game, wins $250, and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. Are you ready to go, Belle? They have 8 points. You've got the word now. Guy, you have the same word, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is hurricane.
10 points, Belle.
Typhoon.
Hurricane.
You did it. 10 to 8. By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodman, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 10 to 8. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is mink.
Pamela Tiffin, 10 points. See if you have 18 there.
Fur.
Mink.
You did it. Tiffin says fur like that. You gotta say what? You gotta
no.
say me.
Raccoon.
Unless it's a chilla. All right. 18, you can win on this, so careful, Belle.
Surely not.
Here you go, Guy. You might win on that as they look at it.
The password is trolley.
10 points, Belle. I'll give you 20.
Tram.
Trolley?
Yeah. We have a score in which either team can win, 20 to 18. My little man's stuck. I'd like a word, little man. 20 to 18, he's stuck.
There he is.
Here he is. All right. Pamela, you can win on that?
How do you get that fellow in that little desk?
Oh, he's a little man. He's a little Peter Lawford's what he is, 20 to 18.
The password is donkey.
All right, Pamela, you can win on that, so careful.
Mule.
Donkey.
Oh, you did it! Guys, the reggae, you just won $250. That's a pretty easy way to do it, isn't it?
I'll say.
All right, but you can win $250 more in the lightning round. Each
Great.
Word here is worth $50. Each word that you get, that is, but you've got to get them all in 1 minute. You ready, Pam?
Yes.
All right, look at the words, because here's the first one. Go.
Trout.
Fish.
Yes.
Sand.
Beach.
A stone.
Rock.
Stone, rock, sand, beach. sand.
Box.
I can't think.
You better try that. Try that. What?
Gravel.
Almost there.
Try the name.
Pebble.
Yeah.
Thank you. Reed.
Reed.
Book.
Yeah.
Road.
Street.
Foot.
Path.
Very good.
Fork?
Knife. Spoon.
Yes! Guy, Guy Zarega from Larchmont, New York, has just won $500. That's incoming, Andy. Bell Smith, you'll have $50, which should also come in handy. Thank you for playing Pass It with us, and good luck. Thank you very much. We'll return in just a moment, but right now, let's watch this. You like the game?
Yeah.
Let's be two more password players and keep playing, shall we?
Pamela Tiffin, meet your new partner from Anoka, Minnesota, Don Rainbow. Larry Blyden, meet your new partner from New York City, Gretchen Gund.
Well, let's play password, shall we? We've got good partners here. Pamela Tiffin here, Larry Blyden here, and as they look at it.
The password is sparkled.
Start with you this time, Larry. 10 points. See if you can get Gretchen Gund to say it.
Twinkle.
Sparkle.
Very good. Yeah. You see, you're a sparkler.
Yeah.
I've always said that about Larry Blyden. I said, Larry Blyden's a sparkler. That's what I've always said. All right. That's what I said. Don, Gretchen, new word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is slug.
Don, 10 points.
Hit.
Strike.
Hit, strike. 9 points, Gretchen.
Punch.
Smack.
Smack? 8 points, Don.
Boxer.
Strike.
Strike, no. 7 points, Gretchen.
Thug.
Pug.
Pug, no. 6 points, Don.
Slam.
Pugilist?
Pugilist? No.
I'm listening to
Bob. 5 points, Gretchen.
Hit.
Bang.
Bang?
Punch.
4 points, Don.
Punch.
Smack.
Smack? No. 3 points, Gretchen.
Sock.
Pow.
Pow? That sounds like Batman. No. 2 points, Don.
Slam.
Wallop.
Wallop. 1 point, Gretchen.
Wallop.
I want my mommy. Wallop. Slap.
Slap? No, slug. Try slug. Slug. Nothing happened. Got a new word here. Let's try it. Here it is. Slug. Don't you remember slug? You remember slug. Didn't get it. All right, try it. Here you go, Gretchen. New word. Don. As they look at it.
The password is lawyer.
10 points, Don.
Attorney.
Lawyer.
That's it. 10 to 10. All right. Score's tied. Here you go, Larry. You start. There you are, Pamela, as they look at it.
The password is grease.
10 points, Larry. Give you 20.
Lubricate.
Oil.
Oil. 9 points. Give you 19.
Axle.
Grease.
Very good. See, Pamela Tiffin's not just a pretty face.
Like you and me.
Not like you and me, no. 19 to 10. All right, Gretchen, watch out. They can win on that. Here you go, Don, as they look at it.
The password is trance.
10 points, Gretchen. Watch out.
Stupor.
Unconscious?
Unconscious? 9 points, Don Rainbow. You'll get the game if you do it.
Stupor.
Days.
Days. No, I was worried about you there for a minute, Don. 8 points, Gretchen.
Dreamlike.
Ah.
5 seconds.
Psychedelic.
psychedelic.
That's what it does to you, isn't it?
I don't know. I wouldn't know. 7 points to give you the game, Don.
Days.
Hypnotize.
Hypnotize? 6 points. They can't win on this, Gretchen.
Hypnotized.
Oh.
Mesmerize?
Mesmerize? No. 5 points. Don, I'll give you 24.
Dreamlike?
Trance.
Yes.
Look at that.
Look at that. Look at that. 24 to 10, and we'll return to password in just a moment right after this message.
Carlin.
24 to 10, which means they only need 1 point, Larry.
No.
You only need 1 point, Pamela, as they look at it.
The password is liar.
Larry, 10 points to give you 20.
Fibber.
Liar.
You did it. See, Larry Blyden's not just a pretty face either. 20 to 24. All right. Either team can win on this. Here you go, Don. You start. You can win on that. You can win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is sophisticated.
All right, Don. 10 points will give you the game.
Proper.
Decent.
Proper, decent. No. 9 points. Gretchen will give you the game.
Cosmopolitan.
Correct.
Correct. 8 points will give you the game, Don. Five seconds.
Cosmopolitan.
Sophisticated.
Yes! Very good. Boy. That was a tough word, and you did it on the 8-pointer. You won again.
Bunting.
Pamela Tiffin, you're going to play the lightning round now. Don just won $250. You can win 250 more here, $50 for each word, but you got to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Breeze.
Wind.
Yes.
Pitcher.
Thrower.
Game.
Baseball.
Yes.
Syrup.
Waffle.
Maple.
Sticky.
Tree.
Sap.
Yes.
Cow.
Milk.
Male.
Bull.
Yes.
Lightning.
Rain.
Noise.
Thunder.
Yes! She's a blonde, but she's not one of those dumb ones, is she?
No.
She's one of those smart ones.
Show's not over.
Yeah. Boy, that's not you're
the ball game.
Yeah. Boy, Don Rainbow, you won $500 there. Don Rainbow from the Milk Up Prince, Minnesota. I keep one foot of milk in Pennsylvania. Gretchen Gunn, you won $50. Thank you for playing Password with us, and good luck to you both. Well, let's move along and meet two more Password players, shall we?
Pamela Tiffin, meet your new partner from New York City, Bill Jeans. Larry Blyden, meet your new partner from Topsham, Maine, Lynn Murray.
Larry Blyden, Pamela Tiffin, and as they look at the new word, we start the new game, we'd like you to see it.
The password is insomnia.
Pamela Tiffin, start with you this time.
Sleepless.
Awake.
Awake, 9 points. Larry?
Wakefulness.
Insomnia?
That's it. Good game playing. All right, Bill Jeans, you start this time. See what you do with it. Here you go, Lynn Murray, as they look at it.
The password is wrinkle.
10 points, Bill.
Crease.
May I say that again, please?
Crease.
Crease.
Press.
Press. 9 points, Lynn.
Old.
Crease and old. Antique?
Antique. 8 points, Bill.
Old.
Crazy antique.
Worn?
Worn? 7 points, Lynn.
Forehead.
Oh.
Wrinkled?
Yes. Yeah. What did you wait?
What did you say?
I said wrinkled.
You said wrinkled.
Yeah.
You've given me a form of the word, one chance to give me the precise word.
Wrinkle.
You did. You did. All right. 16-0. We'll play more Password in just a moment. But first, here's a message for you. Goes to Pamela Tiffin and Larry Blyden, who can win on this as they look at it.
The password is heap.
Start with you, Pamela Tiffin, 10 points.
Mound.
Hill.
Hill, 9 points. Larry will give you the game.
Pile.
Heap?
Yes! You got it on the 9 and 16. That's very good. That's close, but you did it. All right, let's play the lightning round. You won $250 there, Lynn. A chance to win that much more in the lightning round in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Polar.
Bear.
Yes.
Water.
Lake.
Desert.
Oasis?
Yes.
Sleep.
Dream.
Sudden.
Nap?
Dizzy.
Faint?
Yes.
Taps.
Reveille?
Instrument.
Tap dancing shoes.
Horn.
Oh, trumpet.
Other.
Bugle.
Yes.
Oil.
Lubricate. Grease?
No. fluid.
Liquid?
Car.
Viscous?
Car, automobile. Petroleum.
Oil.
Oil.
Oh, I'm sorry, gasoline. Oh. Ben, you still did very well. You won $450. Bill, you've won $50. Thank you both very much for playing Password with us, and good luck to you both. Meet two brand new Password players right now.
Pamela Tiffin, meet your new partner from Lincoln, Nebraska. Alva Bassler. Larry Blyden, meet your new partner from Floral Park, Long Island. Pat Murphy.
Alva Bassler from Lincoln, Nebraska. Do you have any hobbies, Alva?
Yes, sir. I enjoy hunting and fish.
Larry, Pamela, have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is tantrum.
Your turn to start, Larry. 10 points.
Temper.
Tantrum.
Yes. Surprised you. It surprised you, didn't it? All right, you won right. Start right off with 10 points. Here you go, Alva. See if you can do that. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is examination.
Test.
10 points. Wait. Now, Alva, 10 points.
Test.
Examination.
You did it. All right, 10 to 10, tie. All right, here you go. Larry, you start. There you go. Good luck. Pamela, Tiffin, friends.
The password is negligee.
All right, Larry, 10 points.
Nightgown.
Lingerie.
Lingerie, 9 points, Pamela Tiffin.
Peignoir.
Negligee.
You did it. Alva. You got that awful fast, Alva. Pat. Alva, you can win on that, as they look at it.
The password is tail.
10 points, Pat. Watch out, they can win.
Fairy.
Godmother.
Godmother. 9 points. Alva will give you the game.
Story.
Tail.
Yeah. No, let's play the lightning round. 1 minute. First word, go.
Plant.
Seed.
Big.
Tree.
Yes.
Ships.
Boats.
Floor.
Deck.
Yes.
Kings.
Throne.
Hat.
Crown.
Yes.
Sag.
Down.
Flower.
Group.
Yes, good.
Cute.
Pretty.
Very good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very good. Pamela, with Larry Blyden here, I have only one question, one correction. For tree, you must have given as a clue apple.
Yes.
Oh!
Don't you think?
I wouldn't have if I had not.
If he'd had eight, I'm sure he would have given dinner at, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you think? But nevertheless, Alva Bassler from Lincoln, Nebraska has won $500, and that's pretty good. We'll be back in a minute.
New Downey brings you.
It's a pleasure to see you.
Thank you.
Good luck with Apple Tree. Come back to see us, will you? Pamela Tiffin, your first time on Password was marvelous. Have a good time and dinner at 8. Please come back to see us, will you? It's been a great time having you here. Pat Murphy, we have $50 for you. Very nice to have had you here. Good luck, Alva Bassler. Nice to have had you here. Till then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password this evening is support. Your local school board is responsible for the improvement of your children's education. It deserves your active support. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.